To count the stitches on your row, you can turn it sideways like this and count the tops of the stitches. I'm just showing you part of this row. And it looks like your chain, just like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or you can turn it and count the actual stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This way you know you made the right amount of stitches when you count your stitches at the end of a row.